What's going on, y'all? Welcome to another episode of Kicking Knowledge. I'm Kick Game Rick James, y'all already know. And on today's episode, we're talking these beauties. AIRMAX 95s, one of my favorite AIRMAXs. But this particular sneaker is a Nike ID. For an extra 20 bucks a few years ago, I got some Nike ID these. I did two pairs. I'll do a video with both of those bad boys. This and the other pair is a black one. But beautiful sneaker, translucent outsole, midsole with the blue splatter, and then kind of like this infrared or infrapink kind of coloring throughout. Gray suede upper mesh, and then the piece of resistance is I put my name on these bad boys on the tongue. Jean Duval, banging sneaker, love them. Happy to have them in my rotation, in my collection. I do wear these a lot. I actually wore the black ones damn near to the ground. But for an extra 20 bucks over retail, you can design your own Nike ID sneaker. You can add your name to it. You can add your colors. They let you actually pick the, for most sneakers, the outsole, the midsole, and then the upper. And you can pick materials. You can do all types of fun stuff and make them your own. You're also, you know, are able to add your name to it or your brand's name, whatever you want. I don't think they let you put like any curse words or nothing like that, but you can put pretty much anything you want on your sneaker. It takes a little bit longer, you know, about 2 months, I want to say, to get your sneakers because it's coming from their Nike ID factory in Asia. But beautiful way to kind of personalize your own sneakers and make them your own. Once again, I want to thank you guys for checking in. We love the support. We're going to keep banging out with this content. Kick Game Rick James, kicking knowledge. Let's